monumental for the people of Zimbabwe. They have a voice now, and they have a way to express themselves, and it's like an independence, especially for the younger generation.
This means a new birthday for our country that we've lived in, that we love, for everything that we've done.
And what are your hopes for Zimbabwe from here on?
That things will change in such an amazing way that we'll have such a prosperous nation that can live in unity of everybody, of all creeds, colors, and religions.
I think we're all just very hopeful for the next stage, and it's really great to see the whole of Zimbabwe united together for one thing.
I'm very pleased about what's happening, because at least we've got a chance to speak our minds and to say what we want. We've been oppressed for a long time and haven't been given free space to speak. So at least now we can ask our president to go and rest in peace. I am Ruvimbo Mondiwa from Harare.
Yeah, I think the atmosphere here is incredible, and I just hope that this leads to like a smooth transition based on our constitution.
Oh my goodness, it's ridiculous. Like, it's so cool. It's the coolest thing that has ever happened. Cheers to Zimbabwe. Honestly, all we wanted is a fair chance at life. That's it. Fair chance at life, we do the work. But then a fair chance, that's all we're looking for. That's it.
I think there are a lot of mixed feelings. People are all here for different reasons. Ultimately, I'm just praying that those that are leading this revolution actually have the heart of the people and have the heart of the people, or the future of the people in mind, as opposed to their own agendas. Because really, we're here because of Zimbabwe. We're here because of the people of Zimbabwe. Not so much, you know, okay, we want this person now to come in. We don't even know which leader we necessarily want to come in. But what we want is a democratic Zimbabwe. We want the Zimbabwe that we've dreamt of. We want the Zimbabwe that we see in the future. That's what we want. And we want these leaders to want the same thing. We want them to hear our voice and not necessarily want to replace him with maybe a potentially greater evil. That's my stance.